Hey guys, in today's video, we will be taking a look at the newest modifier release for the CN server, Artemis. In a team, Artemis can play the role of either a physical DPS or a universal support. Since most of you only care about the meta, we will only focus on her damage output in this video. Our contestants this time are Artemis, Selene, and Boozenbo. We will be running three tests. Our first is a solo test. The second test is against our favorite punching bag from past Grudge 15. And finally, the boss from past Grudge 18. This boss has 240 HP bars, so it's a perfect way to see whether or not your character's damage stays consistent in longer fights, or if it dropped drastically. All Artemis has to do is keep up with two of the strongest teams on my account. No pressure, right? I'll be back with some closing remarks, but for now, enjoy.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd see the day when an Athena team could casually hold their own against two of the strongest teams in the game. Honestly, there were no L's here. If you're a fan of Athena, you should be excited about the future. As most of you are aware, CN already have a physical DPS and she ranks number one on the tier list. So how would Artemis fare against her? If you would like to see that video, let me know in the comments below. Until we meet again, friends.
私に用でもあるのか？
それか。
ただ会いたかっただけか。
拙者ならこちらに。
あら、私をお探し？
話を聞かせてもらうよ。
任せて。
宵闇に身を潜め、朝の訪れを見守る。それが私の役目よ。